Hi everyone, Dylan Heisen here, host of the Overly Animated Podcast. Normally we don't do a ton of video content here on our YouTube Overly Animated channel, but we have a special occasion here. We've reached 500 subscribers, yeah! Very excited about that. Thank you all very much for supporting us here on YouTube. Our most successful places you can find our podcast. We're also on iTunes and overlyanimated.com and everywhere else. Thank you guys very much for watching it on YouTube. I'll continue to post all of our podcasts here and maybe some additional video content on the way. In honor of 500, I'm going to give you a five-themed video here. I'm going to give my five top five animation lists. So I'm going to go through five separate lists, each of top five. I'm going to start with top five Pixar movies, Steven Universe episodes, Miyazaki films, animation networks, and animal sidekicks. So let's get started here, and then you can tell me what you agree with in the comments. These are my personal favorites, of course. Top five Pixar movies here. Number five, I've got Up. Number four, Monsters, Inc. Number three, The Incredibles. Number two, Ratatouille. And number one, Wall-E. Don't feel strongly about four and five on this list. You can really change out any of 10 of these movies there, but I'm really big fan of The Incredibles, Ratatouille, and Wall-E. Yes, I'm one of those people that has Wall-E as his favorite Pixar movie, so fight me on that. But top five Steven Universe episodes. Highly controversial topic. Everyone has different takes. Let's see what I've got. Number five, Earthlings. Number four, Jailbreak. Number three, Sworn to the Sword. Number two, Bismuth. And number one, Rose's Scabbard. I've had Rose's Scabbard at number one ever since the end of season one. It's just such an incredible episode. We've talked about it a lot on this podcast. I guess Bismuth and Earthlings, pretty new entries to the list at the strong end of 2016. But yeah, these are, in my opinion, kind of the objectively best five Steven Universe episodes. Top five Miyazaki films. These are just Hayao Miyazaki's films. I could do Studio Ghibli in general. It's kind of easier to narrow it down just to Miyazaki films. They're all great. So there's a lot of ones you could put on this list. But let's start at number five, Porco Rosso. Number four, Laputa, Castle in the Sky. Number three, Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind. Number two, Princess Mononoke. And of course, number one, Spirited Away. I feel very strongly about numbers one, two, and three. You can put them in any order. And then four and five, you can interchange with a bunch of other ones. Totoro, you got Kiki's Howls. There's a bunch of great ones. I also think Spirited Away, Mononoke, and Nausicaa, three of the best films of all time in general. Okay, here are some two interesting ones. Top five animation networks. These are television slash other networks here. You know, what's the criteria? We'll see. So number five, Nickelodeon. Number four, Disney slash Disney XD. Number three, Cartoon Network. Number two, Adult Swim. Yes, that's separate from Cartoon Network. And number one, Netflix. Netflix at number one. I think that's because they're putting out the most animation content right now. They're really supporting the animation industry and just a ton of animation stuff and premiering a bunch of animes in the US. So Netflix number one, Adult Swim continually really good. Cartoon Network also really a ton of animation content and great, and Disney as well. Nickelodeon only number five just because not as much animation content produced anymore, and also they are the same two shows on their network all the time. So just for you guys, I have props for this one. Top five animation animal sidekicks. Number five is Fox Squirrel from Nausicaa the Valley of the Winds, I think also in Laputa. Number four, Naga from The Legend of Korra. Number three, Choco from Mysticons. Should check that show out. Choco's incredible. Number two, I think Yakuul from Princess Mononoke. And number one, Appa from Avatar: The Last Airbender. Yes, I have Derpy Appa, but there you go. No real criteria there. It's just the five that I had. I wanted to bring the props in here in honor of 500 subscribers. Thank you all so much for subscribing to us. If you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe. Don't miss any of our podcasts or other animation content here at Overly Animated. Bye.